Well, hello there. This is Natalie coming to you live, sitting on my floor in my dorm. Sorry I couldn't do anything that was more exciting. I mean, college dorms, whatever. For those of you who don't know me, my name's Natalie. I used to be in youth group with you guys. I just graduated in 2017. I miss you guys so much. And if you can see,
I always have you guys
with me up there. But today I'm going to talk to you about convention, and we all know how fun convention is. I mean, stay in a hotel for a weekend, no parents, you know. Of course, the mentors are there, so don't think you can go crazy, of course. But I'm going to talk to you about the spiritual side of it, because convention definitely changed my life. The first year I went was, I think, 8th grade, and I was with Anita. All of you know Anita. And it was just amazing to be there with all those teens just worshiping Jesus, because it can be so hard to find people your age, our age, who have the same beliefs that you do, who believe in God and are on fire for God and want to worship God all the time. And the speaker's name, I don't even remember his name so bad my first year, but he was just so good. And he, when you come back from convention, you're on fire. You're on this high. They call it the convention high, because all you want to do is go out and spread the word of Jesus, you know? All you want to do is go and worship and bring it back. And that is something that is so important that you don't lose throughout the year, because it's easy once you get back from convention to lose that. But the important thing is to try and keep the convention high going and, you know, wanting to focus on God, wanting to spread His word, whether it's joining a Christian club at your school, starting one if you don't have one, and bringing that fire back to the youth group. And it's just awesome to worship with the thousands of teenagers. The worship is always awesome. Speakers are always great. You meet so many people. I'm friends with people that I have seen from years ago. We're still friends on Facebook, and we still talk every now and then. And you're just it's gonna be such an amazing spiritual time. Go with your heart open. Be willing to take in anything that God is gonna give you. And I know, I think it's somebody's last year. I think his name's Austin. My best friend Austin. It's Austin's last year, so make sure you know you prank him a lot. A lot, a lot. You know, there's gonna be so many new people that you see, so be nice. Be good to Dave and Anita. And the fundraiser that you're doing, the bake sale. I was always the treasurer. I was so good at it. Always stayed after to count the money. And I hear a little birdie told me Faith Powell is going to be the treasurer. So Faith and I are going to have a little talk, because being the treasurer is an important thing. It cannot be messed up. So if you guys have any questions about convention that, you know, you don't want to ask an adult. I mean, I'm an adult. Parents don't think so, but if you have any questions or whatever, message me on Facebook, get my number from Dave, whatever, and I'm more than willing to let you know about all the great stuff that you experience at convention. And I just hope that you guys have the best time ever, and I so wish that I could be there with you guys, because I love convention. Convention was my favorite time of year. It's the best, celebrating the resurrection of Christ with all your friends. So have a great time. Send me lots of pictures, post lots of pictures on Facebook. I'll be watching. So have a great week and a great time at convention.